Oh, the papers, then they erase again. And we just see the end of the story of the initiative. happy honor of the women who were murdered and deserted and raped in the world. In cities, military barracks, refugee camps, homes, churches, in cottages, in schools, on buses, in marriage families, fathers, men, girlfields, and officers. And that we give the orientation and inspiration of our bodies, faces, seals, resources, and hearts. Love is more wants, love is more death, love is more pain. And that each violation is uttered, and each hurt is shared. And that the layers of memory and oppression are uncovered and bared. And that the law of those who prove it, that's connecting the mighty, and that all are held by the same standard. And that we rise in knowledge of their value and rights. Okay, God help us, police stations, government officers, workplaces, military cops. And we believe of shame, guilt, grief, pain, humiliation, and rage. And the lobbies and regulations are made by government, leaders, husbands, boyfriends, brothers, fathers, ministers, monarchs, queens, uncles, bosses, comrades. And we refuse to anything that doesn't lead to fall.
1 billion for life or death.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeah.